It's never been done before by a Salfordian, a Christmas number one. And guess what? I'm going to get there with the Christmas number one. My decision for the Christmas number one race. Obviously, I named the song Christmas number one. Just throw it out there, basically. See what comes back. I asked the universe to make it number one. And guess what? It's going to be number one. Truth be known, this campaign is going to win. And this year, Christmas number one is going to be Christmas number one. The British public should buy and stream my track, because I tell you one thing, you get three things for that, not just one. Firstly, you get a great track that hasn't been written for, I'd say 20 years, 30 years. There's not been nothing like this in all this time, a genuine, honest, real story of a track, not a cover. Secondly, we donate 20 pence out of every single sold to Macmillan Cancer Support. Now that in itself is massive. And thirdly, this has now become a vote between James Shinny Davenport and Mr. Simon Cowell. Everybody knows the story. Three things for that single. You get three things. A vote, you donate, and you get a great single. That's the best thing since sliced bread.